Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome to Nails 101, that is my channel now. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to style up your nails and make them fresh. As you guys can see, my nail look absolutely horrible. I filed it a little bit and added some top coat and it looks really bad because of the purple lining, and I'm going to be showing you how to get rid of that with just a little bit of acetone and some nail brushes. What you need are these supplies, and you can get this from Household Things. What you need is acetone, which I have here. Technically, you can just use nail polish remover, which I'm going to actually be using. You need a flosser, and you're probably wondering, what would you need a flosser for? Well, you need it for just, like, lining your nails and getting that little area. So, yeah. Which you can just put under here. You need top coat, a cuticle brusher, and a file to just, you know, lighten up your nails. What you want to do is you want to stick the polish remover into the floss, or just the other way around. You want to put that in the crease area, hold it there for a little bit. Or you can honestly just stick it in some acetone and nail polish remover, which I'm doing right now. Just push it under there, which would a lot help too. So also do that method, which I'm doing, which is a lot easier than the method I was doing, so you learn something new every day. Now what you want to do is you want to grab your filer out, and I'm just going to file this nail. That was just the lid. Let me flash my words, no big deal. I'm just filing your nails. Oops, sorry about that. Under your cuticles. Alright. And then you want to just top coat it off, which is technically bottom coat. Which, if you don't really know about nails, it is top coat. But it's bottom coat for the people that really know about nails, which is really cool. So this is really shiny right now. As you guys can tell, I'm really sorry about, like, not having a good, like, phone and how it's, like, this way and my nails that way. I'm really sorry about that. It's just my, you know, like, related to my phone and things. So what you want to do is you want to let that dry. I'll be back with you when it dries. Okay, guys, it is dried. Okay, so what you want to do, if you guys don't believe me, I'm just rubbing it. Okay, what you want to do is you want to soak it in acetone just for a little bit and rub it. Okay. First thing you want to do is you want to get, since like your nails are all nice and done, you want to get your polish, which I have this. And you just want to just start in the middle. That I cannot stress that enough. You just want to start in the middle and then bring up. It's very easy strokes. Don't put too much on the brush. Because if you have too much, too less is more than, is better than too much, because too much you can't really fix, but too less you can easily fix. Which you're going to see, just painted it pretty easy. I'm going to wait for that to dry. Blur on it. Okay, now I want to just add your base. Well, your, like, real, like, next step. Do the same. Just a little bit of dabs there and there. Okay. Now you want to let that dry. Now, as I'm letting that dry, I'm going to do this one. Same. Just the same way that I did the other one, because you just want to do that to every single one of your nails. Okay, now this one. I'll be back with you whenever I'm like, I'm done painting. Okay guys, focusing. Okay, as you guys can tell, I just painted them and they are dried. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to just put my top coat now. The same smooth, easy strokes. Same thing. Yeah. Oh no. Oh no. I just got a little bit of top coat onto the counter. Well, I'm just gonna. It's probably just gonna dry clear, which is okay. Okay. So I'm gonna wait for them to dry. I'll be back with you when they're dried, and I will also clean this up and be back with you. Okay, you guys, as you can probably tell, it is dried. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to be painting my other nails because these ones are dried, and you can't just go with one hand. Anyway, it's kind of like the same thing. I'm just going to... I think it's good to paint. And I just want to do the same exact thing as I did with the other hand. Smooth, 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 easy strokes. It's kind of hard because I'm not left-handed, I'm right-handed, so yeah, it's a little hard for me to paint this one. So I'll be back with you when they're all painted. Okay guys, as you see, they're finished. And now I'm just going to put top coat. Just normally, just how I usually put top coat. As you guys know, top coat really brings out the shine into your nails. And also, as you guys know, I did not do a bottom coat for these. So if they look good, that's pretty, like that's a plus. Because of the fact that I didn't put bottom coat, and bottom coat really helps the other layer. And I kind of messed this one up because whenever I was doing my other one, I got this on the hand, so I'm just gonna hand it up for it. So guys, that, my friends, is how you guys do your nails, and I'm gonna be showing you just like a best video of them. There they are, they're really pretty. I really like how they turned out, so yes. Yes, I have my freaking toilet right now. Because I'm doing this in the bathroom, and I think I'm better to, like, do nails than in the bathroom. Okay, guys, bye!